Hello everyone, in this lesson we will configure the RIP routing protocol in GNS3. Make network topology by using the two routers, two switches, and two PCs. Connect these all devices. Turn on all devices, routers and PCs. So we are using the class C IP addresses and we have three networks. And we will assign the addresses to the PCs and to the gateways and to the interfaces. Open the command line interface of all devices. Assign the IP addresses to all the interfaces through command line. Check the configured interfaces by using the show IP interface brief command. check the connectivity by using the ping command from PC1 to PC2 and from PC2 to PC1. Now is the time to configure the RIP routing protocol in router 1 and in router 2. So for the RIP routing protocol, you need to add only those networks which are directly connected with that router. So in the router 1 case, the two networks are connected, 2.0 and the 1.0. So again, check the connectivity from PC1 to PC2 and PC2 to PC1.